Pallav, and today we are here to present a role play from the chapter Holi.
So let us begin with the introduction of the characters.
Good morning, my name is Chaman and I am playing the role of Nature.
Good morning, my name is Diana and I am playing the role of Rampa.
I am Kriti and I am playing the role of Kishan.
Myself Dinanti and I am playing the role of Holi's mother.
Myself Priya and I am playing the role of Holi.
So this was the introduction of the characters of the role play of the chapter Holi. So this story is about a girl named Sulekha. She was being called Holi in show.
She was 10 months old. She was fallen from her home, because of which some part of her brain was damaged. And after that, when she was 3 years old, she got a small attack of cholera, because of which the corpse were remained on her head.
Let us begin the role. Ram Lal had 7 children, 3 sons and 4 daughters. The eldest of them was Radha and the youngest of them was Bhola, while the 2 daughters, Champa and Mumla, were preparing for their marriage.
Oh my dear child, may God bless you. Oh my dear child, go and prepare for your marriage.
Oh my brave child, go and study. And you, ugly, get lost.
Holi was 7 years old when Mumla was sick. Holi was 7 years old when Mumla was married. The same year, a primary school was closed.
Tehsildar said ke hai to perform the opening ceremony. And Tehsildar said to Ram Lal that
congratulations, replying as in many occasions, you are represented in the day. So, you must have had a couple of years and you must have your mother to do this.
Of course, why not?
That night, when Ram Lal consulted his wife, she cried.
Did you know that Zita died in the opening ceremony and told me that as a brand new teacher, I was at an example for the day and sent my book to school?
Are you crazy? If girls go to school, we will marry them.
But I cannot disobey that Zita's father.
I will tell you what to do. Send Holi to school as it is. There is a little chance of her getting married with her poor marks and her lack of sense.
Okay.
I got Holi by the hand and said,
Holi, come with me. I will take you to school.
No.
What's the matter with you? You fool. I'm only taking you to school. Let's give me some decent clothes. Or what will teachers and other girls think about us?
New clothes had never been made for Holi. The old dresses of her sister were passed on to her. No one cared to mend or wash her clothes. But today, she was lucky to receive a clean dress, which had shrunk after many washes. She was even fat, and oil was dumped into her hair. Only then she began to believe that she was being taken to a place far better than her.
When they reached school, children were already in their classrooms. Ram Lal handed over his daughter to headmistress, and headmistress asked Holi that,
Holi, sit down in the corner of the classroom.
In classroom, she was fascinated by seeing the environment, so she looked at the pictures. The colors fascinated her also.
The horse was brown, just like the horse on which that star had came to visit. The goat was black like the goat of their neighbor. The parrot was just green like the parrot in their orchard. And the cow was just like their ducklings. And suddenly she noticed the teacher was standing by her side and hiding.
Hey little one, what's your name? Get up. Now tell me your name. Well then, now tell me your full name. Very good.
far, the village became a small town, the little primary school became a high school. There were now a cinema under a tin shed.
One night after dinner, Ramda said to his wife,
"Shall I accept Bishamba's proposal?"
"Yes, certainly. But he's not so young, you know, almost the same age as I am, and he also dreams. Moreover, the children whom his first wife are quite grown up.
Polly will be lucky to get such a well-to-do bride groom, a big shop, a house of his own. Moreover, he is not asking for any dowry."
"Yes, but I wonder what Polly will say."
"So, what does it matter?"
"Maybe you are right."
The next day, Bishambhanath came with a big party. A brass band playing with a popular tune of an Indian society film, and with the bridegroom riding a decorated horse. When the auspicious moment came, the bride said, "Bring the bride." Bring the bride.
Thank you.